Hey yo guys, my name's Wolfen Hug and welcome to the Wolfen. Doing a bit of a special playthrough today. We're going to be doing Ash, Dulong, and Shenwu. And also, we're on Jury Hawk. So the thing is, I've got an announcement, guys. I have now got a job in the real world. So that means it's good for me, I can support myself. Bad news is, I don't know how or what is going to happen with the channel. Okay, so,
found you.
Just wanted to let you guys know that. We will see what happens. Don't know if I'll keep up making videos, or if I'll be slowed down, but we will just see and take it as it goes. It's as it goes. You sure have a pale kid. It shouldn't take more than a single punch to turn your entire body inside out. We've regretted this. Okay, let's see if I remember how to do this, because it's been quite some time. Jesus Christ. I've been doing so much stuff in the background that I remember how the game plays. There we are, okay. Okay. Good lord. Good lord. I gotta do it down the back, not down the forward. I was thinking, if I play this team, it's going to be the worst team to play with today. But today, later on, I'm going to go see Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Orochi, Kenshu, was it? What do you creatures want from me? Oh, nothing. I just want to wipe that arrogant look off your face. Come on, Eevee. Have to. Maybe I should have sex for this one. I'm just gonna forget about those target quests right now. I think we just gotta win. Can you hear them? The cries of agony from the wandering dead?
The dead? What can they do?
If you're that worried about the dead though, I'll send you off to the underworld to take care of them. How do I do the drill? I used to film videos while I was working prior. Maybe we'll see if that still works out. You're not human. You don't seem to be a ghost either. You shouldn't try too hard to analyze a woman. Any good woman has more secrets than you could ever hope to desire. Well put. In any case, although I cannot determine what type of being you are, I do not know that I can accurately classify you as my enemy. You look like a rapid dog with an attitude. Where's animal control when you need them? What? Where do you get off calling me a dog tramp? We can't have you running around free. Let me get you a leash. Off. Lay the skin from your body and turn it into a nice leather leash. You know, for some reason, crazy woman like you turn me on, let's dance.
Ready. Go. Oops, that's already jumping. Whoa, that's funny.
I think the boss is going to be quite interesting to do when it comes to it. Ooh.
I don't even turn on max.
Nothing. Damn.
Doubles up.
What? She guarded that. She fell forward.
So that is some good duck. Good catch.
Surprisingly, no drop frames, even though I am downloading like 5 megs on the slide. Okay.
I cancel that, don't even know how I did it.
Definitely a wrong move.
It is absolutely disgusting, I just noticed what the guy in the back is doing. He's picking in his belly button and it's like shoving in his mouth.
I don't know what I can even do with a 3-hit combo with this guy.
Everyone is going down. Chip it.
Middle.
trying to figure out what that dry pants are, but I do not know what. It's good again! We're going chip health finishers today. We also got Chrono for King of Fighters 15, and I am not gonna say he is K999 or he is nameless. I think all three of them are different people altogether. That is my opinion until I get confirmation. They're three separate characters. They are three separate characters. SNK, I heard that music, but my music that I like from 2002 in. Which is absolutely awesome! Love it! A reiteration. Sounds pretty cool. I think K9999, Nameless, and Chrono all came from the same factory, Test Tube Factory, but they are different Test Tube subjects. And that's why I say they're all three characters. I do not think he's K9999. You're not seeing this. Burns his old man. Select the order. Here we go again. What am I supposed to do? Oh. I have an easy 3-hit combo. That's a single play today. I do know that Chen Wen will do good against Dark Shiki. Stop giving me the 3-hit combo, dude! Man! I can't use a 3-hit combo one, I don't know what I can do. Give me a drive cancel or something, I'm pretty sure I can help a drive cancel. Two hits. Have I read this? I don't know. No idea. Doesn't matter. Jesus Christ, then. Oh, I missed the crumble. Going for the ride. Oh god, I'm dead, aren't I? Still a few more characters to do for King of Fighters 13. Still a few more teams, I should say. Ready. see what we can do. It's gonna be Billy. It's gonna be Billy.
Select the order.
Oh, this is going to kinda suck. Let's put Duel on first. There's nothing more soulful than to be betrayed by one known master. Are you sure your master is worth such undying loyalty? What are you gabbling about? I'm Billy Kane, the Emperor's right-hand man. Even if he doesn't betray me, I'll never do the same thing. Maybe we'll break this one.
Ready! Go!
Whoa, missing. Nice, okay, I see a little combo we can do. Dump back. Let's set this up, and hopefully the smoke decides to connect. Up first again. Why am I doing these past four? Not making sense. Oh, didn't hit. Didn't hit. and then you jump in. Nope, idiot. Nice. Whoa. Thing about finding a job is I won't be able to watch my favorite streamers during the day. I'll have to watch them after work. Waste time. Things get archived. Oh, what was that? What happened? Didn't even know what was going on. This is a massive black portal, and it's like I saw her going for some fancy pose. And the next thing you know, I'm getting hit. Playing so basic today. Basic. Okay.
来てよね。
There's still more. Where's the last one? Oh! Peps me out. Ooh, cool. Peps me out. Do you know wrong whereabouts? Even if I did, what makes you think I'd tell you? Never mind then, just forget I asked. Sounds not too bad. Wait. Dang it! Dang it. Still looking for that Neo Max. I did it in the right direction. Didn't work. This is going to be interesting. I've got something with Shenwu and as well as S, but I don't have anything with Dulon. I'll keep Dulon, not for long. I'll keep Shenwu for last. Got an idea what I can do with Dulon. Not that. Right. No, double top. No! Beat! Come on. Dang it. I could try to remember how to do this. I gotta blow the hits, fire hits, into charge back forward here. Oh, that was so wrong. I like it when he's stuck in the muck, he's got like across the eye. Okay. Smack. Hoot! Come on. Oh no, don't go for this. Went okay with Shenwu. It may take me some time.
Continue.
Gotta remember how to do this again. I should go for the send 3 hit combos with Doom on.
Select the order.
He used light punches to revenge that.
Ready! Go!
Never come out. Nothing. Oh, I cried. I so tried. Oh shoot, I put Echelos. That was a mistake. Back away for a second. Oh. I should have won this. Oh, I got a tactic, but it hasn't been working out. Not with Ash. I got a tactic. This guy. This guy. What an asshole. What an asshole. He totally went on the attack. And just chipped the shears out of me, and then he caught me into constant hold, which you can't get out of. That is a bullcrap. That should have been my round.
Okay.
Select your character.
Where's the stupid muck?
Let's go.
looks a bit better. Gotta remember, use the hyperdrive. Hyperdrive is very good.
Ready.
But not with the one. Not at the moment. Come on, you vacuum beam. Can't beat it feeling. Should we go on the defense? I pull this guy down. Actually, when he's actually sweep freaking shin. Unbelievable. Do this.
Select your character.
Ikuzo.
Select the order.
I have forgotten how to beat this guy. Fireball, come on. How? How? Oh my god. Warcraft. Maybe I should just be going for those three hit combos. Before. God damn it.
Ready. Go.
Oh, he usually dashes in front of you, is it? Stuck there. Charge up instead. Take it. 48 minutes to get here. I'll just save Ash for last, if it gets to it, then we'll try to pull off Neomax. Are you Ash Crimson, or are you just some guy who looks like him that I don't know? Don't bore me with your inane banter, I will not save you from your impending doom. Yeah, you're right, talking won't change anything, I'm still gonna punch your stupid face in, but thought I'd want to enjoy speaking for the last time.
Ready.
Gotta jump in.
Go.
Is that interesting? Why not even get to Ash? Gonna zone me? Zone me, buddy? That's how we do it.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying it. And I'm gonna look for a new custom car. I'll see you guys whenever I can. For now, adios and good night.